for the fact that shebeens are closed, for the fact that people, they sleep during good time, for the fact that they don't move around here in shebeens, taverns, drinking uncontrollable, that has reduced our crime. So we must cherish this time, and we must learn our lessons from this time, and some of these lessons must be taken forward. There are lessons that will have to be taken forward, coming there. I don't know what that you put in this alcohol, to such an extent that you go to one another. Instead of stealing the food, you break in the alcohol shop. You know what? Aba break is telling us to break is telling us to order. Yield is and stop making these requests of opening 3 days, 3 hours. There are no bottle stores that are going to be opened here. Was it Sham Kaka 16? No bottle store, no drop. And the point is that anybody that comes close to alcohol, more pay. Baba Washwe, alcohol, penda by eye. Oga Maji, Sape Lil. Nalinga Poos. Poos, eh? Poos, eh? Amanzi. Drink a lot of water. Nya Kuchwana. Thank you very much. 17,000 forces that are in this province. Very pleased with the work you are doing. There are 11 permanent roadblocks here. Myself was pleased as I was coming this side this morning. I passed 2 roadblocks, which they tell us that it's going to be difficult for people to break the law here. Let's work. We shouldn't calculate and count what happens after the 16th. The command, special command led by the president, will tell us what to do. Every and anything that shall be done is to protect the lives of the people of this country and to protect the humanity at Broadway.